I've really enjoyed being Little Miss Santa Clarita Valley 2011 through 2012. I wish I could stay a Little Miss forever, but I know the next Little Miss will love it as much as I have. I have been able to serve our community in many ways and will continue to do what I can to help others. There have been many special times this year, such as Chili Cook-Off, 4th of July Parade, Rescues on the Runway, and Princess Night at Chick-fil-A. Those were a few of my favorites. I've met some extraordinary people and enjoyed being with all of my pageant sisters. Lexi, I have enjoyed a lot of pageant experiences with you. We have had a lot of fun, and I know we will hang out more. I will miss seeing your smiley face at all the pageant events. Sydney, you are so cute and fun to hang around. I will really miss you. Shelby, your outgoing and fun personality and sense of adventure kept me always excited to see you at pageant events. Aurora, you are a wonderful example of a lady, and you have looked out for me like a sister. I hope you enjoy college. Emily, thanks for being such a godly woman for me to look up to. Debbie and Teresa, you have both been so sweet to me and have shown me how the pageant program works. Thank you to all who have served our country so that we can be free to enjoy such terrific times. I am truly grateful for all the experiences and people this program has brought to me. Miss Marty, thank you for leading this program and encouraging me to be the best I can be. You are a great example of service to others. Keep an eye out for me, because I will be back. Most importantly, I would like to thank my mom and dad for encouraging me and always being there for me. I will miss being Little Miss, and congratulations to the new regional queens and princesses. Lindsay Lewis, Little Miss Santa Clarita Valley, 2011 through 2012.
What day is it? And in what month? This clock never seems so alive.
Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. I am Shelby Myers, your 2011 Junior Miss Santa Clarita Valley. I would like to start by thanking my mom and dad. Both of you have always supported my dreams, and I am so lucky to have you in my life. I love you both so much, and I would like to thank you for everything you've done for me. I would also like to thank Miss Marty, because without her, none of this would be possible. I greatly appreciate everything you have done for me, and I'm going to miss you more than you know. Events are an important part of being involved with this program. I enjoyed attending all the events this year. Each event has offered new and exciting opportunities. I feel lucky to have had the chance to get involved with our wonderful community and to help make a difference. I especially liked the Rubber Ducky Festival and the 4th of July Parade. The Rubber Ducky event showed amazing community support, and we had the chance to meet the mayor. The 4th of July parade was a great way to spend time with all the girls. Each event provided us with the chance to give back to the community that has given us so much. The friendships that I have made during these events are long-lasting and will always hold a special place in my heart. I want to thank all my regionals for making my year such a great one. You all have impacted my life in such a significant way, especially you, Lindsay. You have been an amazing Little Miss, and I look forward to all your exciting new changes. We all have had tons of fun, and I love all of you. To my princesses, Allie and Ellie, you girls are incredible, and I couldn't have asked for a better group of girls to be with. To my pageant sisters, you have all been such wonderful friends, and I feel lucky to have had you in my life. I'm going to miss each of you, especially you, Kritza. You were always there for me and helped me during the events, and I'm going to miss you so much. To the new Junior Miss, passing the crown to you is going to be bittersweet, because although I know you'll do a great job, I'm truly going to miss all aspects of this program. To all the contestants, I would like to congratulate you on all your hard work and achievements. I wish you all luck in the future. With the amazing things I've seen you accomplish, I can't wait to see where you are all headed next. It's beauty that captures your attention and personality that captures your heart. So always make sure your personality shines through.
It's been an honor and a pleasure to have served Santa Clarita Valley throughout this last year. I've had the opportunity to work alongside prestigious community leaders who work tirelessly to make Santa Clarita a truly awesome town. I have learned that there's never a chance to be bored with the many community events to volunteer at. This year started off with Relay for Life, a truly inspiring and life-changing event. I walked alongside those currently in the fight against cancer and honored those who have passed by lighting candles. We stood as a force united, and I believe it was the event that bonded the new regional court. As the year continued, it was my pleasure to spend every Friday night over summer painting children's faces at the jazz and blues festivals. I loved meeting with neighbors and friends while watching everyone come together to enjoy what our hometown has to offer. I am so blessed to be part of an altruistic organization that is always looking for new ways to give back. Over the last 2 years, this program has taught me grace and elegance and has also provided me with the tools needed for public speaking. Thank you, Ms. Marty, for your dedication to the Miss SCV Scholarship Program. Through your instruction, advice, and guidance over the last 2 years, you have helped shape me into the woman I am today. I truly appreciate everything you do. The biggest thank you goes to my mom, dad, and little sister Bridget. Your continuous support and love has allowed me to reach for my dreams, and for that, I cannot say thank you enough. To my teen court, I love you girls with all my heart. Our year has been incredible, and I'm so glad to call you my friends. To my brilliant princesses Natalie, Celine, and Mariah, your bubbly personalities always made every event so sweet, and I'm going to miss all of our funny memories we had together. On behalf of all the regional queens, good luck to all of the contestants tonight. We all know that you've put your heart and soul into this program, and it's going to show through. A quick word of advice to the next Miss Teen Santa Clarita. Soak in every moment tonight, but don't forget about the wonderful work you have ahead of you. Spend your year wisely, and don't forget to have fun along the way. If you do, you'll walk away with memories and friends that will last a lifetime. So I say goodbye with my final walk this evening as Miss Teen Santa Clarita Valley. To live, half time goes by, suddenly you're wise, another